Starting it off, it's Darnell Nurse now. Connor McDavid moving in with speed. He shoots! He scores! Duncan Keith, goal! Tipped in! Tie game!
Bodies in the lane. Win a faceoff. We talked about it. You have to win faceoff to generate these chances. He has to elevate this puck. Jonathan Quick was there. The opening up of the blade elevates it.
Dreisaitl had some room, decided not to shoot. One timer for Barry. Blocked by Deneau. It broke his stick. Here's a chance for Dreisaitl. He shoots. He scores! Tyson Barry over to Nugent Hopkins. One timer. He shoots. He scores! Leon Dreisaitl! Field there, stripped to the puck. It's McDavid. He takes off. Kane with him. And Nurse, time and space, shoots, scores! Couldn't shoot it, but still protected it. Warren Fogle from behind the net to Cassian. Bouchard, the shot! And there's the boost bomb to make it 3-0 for the Oilers!
Pushes the glove up there to try and get a stab at this one, but it drops down, goes underneath.
Duncan Keith is going to wait. 137th playoff game for him. Pass up the middle to Kane, who's got a chance, and he scores!
Might put this in his own net, or was it Kane on the ball through? Yeah, it's Jersey right there.
Three types of goals, power play, shorthanded, even strength. It was way back, game 5, 2006. Pulley shoots, scores! Hit something and went wide. Kane got his stick in the way right at the right time. Gets it back from Bouchard. Kane shoots, scores! Top corner! 6-0! Adrian Kempe moving in now with speed, driving to the net! Couldn't get a proper shot off, and Smith was there. Now it's McDavid and Dreisaitl together. McDavid moving in a pass. Dreisaitl scores, and the Oilers have an early lead in game 3. Barry from Dreisaitl. Now it's Nugent Hopkins moving up. Kopitar got his stick in the way. The Oilers still have it. McDavid down the line. They score again. Zach Hyman putting it home this time. Again from McDavid, and the Oilers have a 2-0 lead. Shot across in front of the net. Kane looking for the hit on Roy. Spun away from him. Puck knocked down. CeCe shot. And they score! Evander Kane again pouncing on the puck. And it's 3-0 for Edmonton here. Dreisaitl plays the puck out of the zone, racing after it is Zach Hyman. Hyman has it. Hyman on the move. Shoots! Scores! Top shelf! Goes Zach Hyman, and it's 4-0. Puck picked up by Puljujärvi to Kane right out front. Peterson had to be careful. Cody CeCe shoots Peterson, the save, rebound, and Evander Kane has scored again, making it 5-0 for Edmonton. An opportunity to go back on the attack in the Kings zone. Nugent Hopkins has Derek Ryan with him. He shoots and he scores! Broke his stick on the play, too. The Oilers, for the second straight playoff game, have hit the six-goal mark. Derek Ryan with an opportunity to get it out. He does, and on the attack is Josh Archibald. Tipped into the net by Ryan Nugent Hopkins. What a play by Archibald and Ryan Nugent Hopkins.
But I do agree that you have to, in each game, it has a different set of obstacles and adversities you're going to deal with. And you don't know what they're going to be, so you set yourself up. Beautiful pass.
And there's a goal by Evander Kane. Hat trick. That's 3 for him tonight. Ooh, Anderson has the puck between his skate and the boards. Now Cassian to the point. Brett Kulak shoots into traffic. A chance for McDavid. He hasn't shot it. Cassian scores! Hockey Night in Canada panel talked about it. during the second intermission. Here's a chance for McDavid. Scores! Backhander, top shelf, putting the Oilers within one. Puck was coming to the front of the net, taken over by Draisaitl. He's got McDavid with him. McDavid powering through, pass. Draisaitl shoots. Scores! Over to McDavid. Quickly to the net. Now behind. Nugent Hopkins back to McDavid. Draisaitl shoots! Scores! Viewers were taking in the Toronto Maple Leafs and Tampa Bay Lightning game. Here comes McDavid driving to the net. Wraparound attempt, and he scores! There's the start the Oilers were looking for as they strike. Kane's shot stopped by Quick. To the point, CC to Kulak. He's got tons of room. He tees one up, and they score! The Oilers take a 2-0 lead.
Thinks he has this one. There's nobody in front of him, but at the last second, it's Evander Kane that extends
back in the offensive zone, so McDavid just takes it, and he skates back on the Kings territory. Draisaitl, saucer pass. Barry shoots! He scores! Off the stick of Tyson Barrie. McDavid says no. Pass over to Kane. Kane, he's home free. The runway is open. The net is open, and Kane scores again. The Oilers, a two-goal lead with 59.9 seconds left in Game 6. Draisaitl's pass to McDavid. Couldn't get it to him. CeCe to his captain, McDavid. He's on the prowl. CeCe shoots. Scores! The first goal of Game 7 off the stick of Cody CeCe. The puck eventually comes to Yamamoto. Trying to find McDavid. He does. Going to the net. Couldn't get the shot away. He still has it. Wraparound backhand attempt. He still has it. He shoots. He scores!
You know, a test afterwards, you know how much these guys respect. You go to war, you battle each and every shift, up against the same guy for 7 games. But a lot of respect shown in that handshake lineup amongst the coaches as well.
And for the Los Angeles Kings, this is a team to watch out for in the coming years.
Absolutely.
A lot of young talent who gained a lot of valuable experience here tonight, but check out the two captains.
Brett Kulak ahead. Tyson Barrie's on the move. Wide on Zadorov, and a shot right on it. A rebound. And a big hit there along the boards in front. Connor McDavid scores. And Edmonton gets one back. Duncan Keith off the boards ahead. Off McDavid to Draisaitl. Looking to get it back to McDavid. He swivels away to Dubé in front. Scores. What a beauty. McDavid sets up Evan Bouchard. Duncan Keith in his own zone, unable to clear. Richie had it knocked down, and away goes Cassian. Zach Cassian works his way in. Got the shot away, scores! That fools Markstrom. And Edmonton gets one back. And Nugent Hopkins rolled it wide. Hyman trying to get away from Goodbranson. Here's Zach Hyman working out in front, scores! Zach Hyman's got two. And now it's a two-goal deficit in a game. Colorado and Nashville, 10 in a game. And here's McDavid, maybe a chip break here. Draisaitl scores! It's a one-goal game here in the final minute of the second period. Connor McDavid with the most ice time, 16-10 to the net! And a big stop rebound, scores! Kyler Yamamoto, and the game is tied. Here's Leon Draisaitl cycling it back towards McDavid. Keane running some interference. A pass for Keane. Scores! Duncan Keane! And the Oilers are on the board. Unable to turnstile pass to Branson. Has it again on this left side. Rick wide looking for McDavid. Bounced off the Zadorov contact. In front! Connor McDavid! Another beauty! And this one will count.
Draisaitl throws it to an area, and then McDavid does the rest. Protects it with his skate. Good little read, and there's one just sliding across.
To McLeod. Bouchard back behind the net. McLeod lets it go for Kane. Keith, who has a goal tonight. Bouchard scores! Game is tied on a Evan Bouchard blast!
Undrafted, here they are facing each other in the second round.
Oh, look out, it's a shorthanded breakaway. Zach Hyman scores! And for the first time in the series, Edmonton has the lead. Yarncroke shears it in on the backhand. Smith out to play it away from Lewis. And it gets past Zadorov, and it's a break for Dreisaitl. Leo Dreisaitl scores! Scooped down by Smith, and away goes Dreisaitl and McDavid. Back in. Dreisaitl applause. Scores! Zach Hyman with the icebreaker! Blake Coleman over the line. And a pass back. Lewis was heading off. And Evander Kane picked it off. Here's Dreisaitl working in. In for Kane. Scores! Pressure here by the big Calgary line. But Dreisaitl's going to put out the fire and work it to center. Here's McDavid turning away from Hannafin to the net. In front. Scores! In the slot, and away goes McDavid, and catching up is Kane again. Evander Kane scores! Hat-trick goal, his second hat-trick in game three in these playoffs. Andrew Mangiapane and Blake Coleman, likely put out there by Daryl Sutter in anticipation. Giveaway here, scores! Nugent Hopkins, 21 seconds in.
Does it take a bad bounce? Yes, it does. Look at his defenseman, Noah Hanifin, in the corner, expecting that.
Here's Dreisaitl. Holding on. Tried to go rink wide. Double clutched. And now it's McDavid. Shoots. Rebound scores. Zach Hyman. Tries to duck past the checking, and it gets called down. Everybody in the rink reacts except the officials. And now it's Evander Kane. Up ahead for Hyman. So Kyler Yamamoto has joined Hyman and Nugent Hopkins. It's Tyson Barrie. Loose in front. Scores! Bouncing puck back to Hennepin. Shooting, and it goes wide. McDavid on it. He'll play it ahead and center. And Evander Kane, empty net, puts it away.
Most of the draws on this line anyway. Last time they were out with Zach Hyman, they looked dangerous. And it's played back to Dirt. Scores! And Edmonton is on the board. Back in, and that's kicked away by Smith. And a quick counter here as Hyman starts away. Out there now with McLeod. Zach Hyman blocked up. Scores! Yes, up! Puljujärvi! And the game is tied!
3-on-1, watch Zach Hyman. He's trying to get it over to the far side. Puljujärvi, he can't.
Jim Hopkins can't get the shot through. It'll be recovered by McDavid. Got it to Dreisaitl. Nugent Hopkins, hit by Hyman, scores! Stops it home. It's a three-point night for Hyman. And a 3-2 Oilers lead. Hyman stays onside. Dreisaitl swings wide, kicks it back to Duncan Keith. Back to Dreisaitl, calling for it. Bouchard scores! Are you watching this? And flips it back into the Flames zone. 5 minutes into overtime in game five. And McDavid scores! Game winner, series winner for Connor McDavid.
Turnover McDavid off Hanifin, then Dreisaitl just fought McDavid. Goes right into the slot, his favorite area, and the Oilers are moving on. What a beautiful play by McDavid to get open and allowing that pass from...
Well, we waited 31 years for it, and we got our money's worth
yeah,
in this
did.
Series.
We did, Chris.
Even though it ends a little quicker than some might have anticipated in five.
Yeah, I was one of those. I was certain that we were going to have a six or seven game series. It just seemed like the teams were too closely matched.
In deep, Kulak unable to come up with it. And around it comes for Yamamoto. Flicked ahead, it's a break. Evander caved in, scores! Kickstarter for the Oilers in game one of the Western Conference Final. Kulak up ahead, McDavid back in, drops it off for Draisaitl. Here comes Leon Draisaitl, handing it off to 97. And now Kulak in front scores! Tied up again, and there is Zach Hyman on the doorstep. CC around for Puljujarvi. Jack Johnson held it in, and now McLeod up for Nurse, who leads them in. Warren Fogle with a shot. Blue puck scores. Ryan McLeod gets one back, and it's 4-3. Drysdale played it in front. That goes off the ski to Bakar. Has him on the lip. Kept in by Drysdale. McDavid loose. Drysdale across, and Connor McDavid's got a goal here to make it 7-4. And the Oilers again with at least four goals. Here's Evan Bouchard. That cuts down Kurakovsky. Bouchard will walk in off a skate wide. Kurakovsky's a difficulty scores. Derek Ryan at 3:28 of the third. And now it's 7-5. Nugent Hopkins back to McDavid. And Drysdale gives it back to him. Great pass back to Drysdale, scores! A beautiful power play goal for Ryan Nugent Hopkins. First shift done as it played back to the Avalanche bench and the change. And then it goes viral. Here's a chance. McDavid scores! 38 seconds in! Sturm a chance. And Smith fought that off with Kulak and O'Connor jostling in front. Away goes McLeod. He'll fire and scores! Ryan McLeod! Knocked wide of the net. That was almost magic.
And he tried to slide it across to Hyman and just got into the glove of the defender.
Drysdale's got Hyman! Scores!
Now you don't have, you're already 11-7, so now you miss another one.
And here's the chance, Nugent Hopkins scores! Nugent Hopkins gives it to the captain. Barry across, Drysdale up high. Finds McDavid, Scott scores! Gobbled up by Jack Johnson, and here comes McKinnon. Nathan McKinnon in, trying to get that pass to Nichushkin, and McDavid picks it off, hits the other way. Got Drysdale and Hyman with him. Hyman, the shot, scores! Up for Comfer. There's Rantum, and man, they put them on top. First a strong play. Knocks him down. Jumping up is McDavid. Got Drysdale, scores!